Hello, welcome back. And okay, so I reacted to a Juice WRLD song that had the kid Laroi. I don't know if that's how you say it. Anyway, so you told me that basically he lived with Juice for a bit and Juice mentored him, and that he released a song called Tell Me Why, which is about Juice. So like, I'm gonna have to check that out. Apparently he's like 17, I think he said. So he's very, very young, and like, oh my god, guys, the talent that like these young people have is insane. Like, my god, I wish I could sing or something, but no, like, I was blessed with absolutely zero talent. Yeah. Oh, he's got the barflies in.
Tell me why. Tell me why it's so hard to say goodbyes. Tell me why, tell me why. Tell me why, tell me why it's so hard to say goodbyes. And when I get inside of my mind, I lose my time thinking about the times we had, thinking about the time we spent. Tell me why you left when you told me this was forever. Tell me why it's so hard to say goodbye. Lost so many people to this shit, can't even speak upon this shit. I'm saying shit, I'm way too damn young, it shouldn't need to be like this. I swear that I'm way too damn numb to even think about this shit. But when it's late and I lay awake, I get to tweaking in this bitch. Overthinking, overdrinking, and the sea up in this bitch. And I'ma face another world till I can't think up in this bitch. Cause if I keep thinking about our memory, then it's gonna be in memory of me. Tell me why, tell me why. It's so.
Oh my god, when he says tell me why, yeah, like, what does he do to his voice? That's insane. And do you know what? It's actually crazy because looking at him, like, he actually does look young too. No, some people look older than they are, but he actually looks so young. So it's so crazy to look at him and be like, oh my god, this voice is coming out of you. And like, whoa, like the visuals of like the walls closing in on him. Whoa.
When you told me this was forever, and tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbye. Yeah. I can't count all the tears I cry. So many sleepless nights. Watch all of my idols die right in front of my eyes. She asked why my heart's so cold. And I just can't even lie. I think that I'm better off without you with me tonight. Better off alone, cause I won't take it well if you come in my life just to go like the rest did. Why the fuck did keep testing, put my heart to bed, let it rest in peace. Tell me why, it's so hard to say goodbye. And when I get inside of my mind, I lose my time thinking about the times we had, thinking about the time we spent. Tell me why you left when you told me this was forever. And tell me why, it's so hard to say goodbye. Tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbye.
Okay, he actually has such a good voice. I can't even describe it. I can't even describe it. That is mad. But it's so sad when he's saying like, about like, you just left like everyone else did. And it's like, oh my god, like, why are you doing this to me? Like, what?
I lose my time thinking about the times we had, thinking about the time we spent. Tell me why you left when you told me this was forever. And tell me why it's so hard to say goodbye.
Do you know what? Yeah, he is so talented. My god, should I check his other stuff out? I feel like I need to hear more of him, you know? And like, obviously it's so sad because it's about Juice, and it's like, oh, I'm really trying to not bring it to a sad level because like, I've got so many Juice songs to react to and like, I'm gonna be in bits. Also, it's worth mentioning that I am not going to react to any of his unreleased music, Juice WRLD, because I just feel like that is so morally wrong and should not be done. So if you request an unreleased song, I will not do it for that reason, because I just, it doesn't sit right with me. I don't think people should do that. Second of all, I can't stop watching Juice WRLD interviews. He's got one of those personalities, like, I don't know, like, you just, like, I don't know, he just makes me smile when I watch his interviews, and then I remember, and then I'm like, no, we're not thinking about it, we're blocking it out, we're putting it in a box, we're blocking it out. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reaction, and I'll see you next time for my next video.